Okay guys, so I got onto the step of shaking it, and it's kind of freezing and stuff. It's kind of like turning a little solid. So I actually used the mittens, and I'm still shaking it, so the rest of the time I'm just going to be shaking it. I'm not going to speed it up or cut any parts, so if you want any speeding kind of things, it'll be in the links below. So I'm just starting to shake this, and actually the ice is melting from the salt. Pretty bad. As you can see here, I'll show you the water right there from the ice because of the salt. And look at this solid substance right here. I mean, some of it is kind of liquid, but then the rest, wow. The one beside the ice is like really, really solid, so shake it some more. Come on. It might actually turn liquidy. Who knows, so. Okay, so now we're gonna change it up a bit here. Get out the packet right here. It's pretty wet. Salty too. I can even taste that salt. Okay, as you can see here, look at it. It's actually kind of liquidy, but some of it is icy and solid. So, solid is what we're looking for, not icy and stuff. No, we need pure kind of solid slash liquidy. That's what an ice cream is. Oh. It's going well. I think this makes it. So, yeah, I'm just kind of shaking it here. Just kind of shaking it. And shaking it. You might want an adult to do this, or let your kids have fun and play around with the substance. So, I'm just going to shake this up. And my dog came in. Hello, Miko. Miko. So we're still shaking this up. I have no more fingers. You can't bite them. Don't let them lick me. Oh, I have something. Okay, so shaking this up. See my face? See my face? Oh shoot. I see the salt. Water. So, just shaking this up. I might want to add some more salt and ice because some of it is going to break and melt. So, this is what we have so far. Pretty good. But not good enough, because, you know. Okay, just going to get some more ice and be right back. Okay, I got some more ice and now, I'm gonna get some more salt. So, I'm gonna get that. I put too much, wow. Too much of that salt. Okay. Just, come on. Zip it up here, because it's about to get extreme. By me. And wow, this is really hard to zip up. Okay, here we go. Ready? Gotta close this. Get our mittens on and stuff. baking mittens and start doing it. And we can shake it all we want. And now there's ice on top of the liquid, so it should freeze up some more. So that's, oh shoot. Just shake it like this. Because there's like liquid coming out. Not from the ice cream liquid, from the ice liquid. So, oh yeah, did you see that? But shaking it like this, that just came out. I don't know if you guys can see that. Water is dripping everywhere. So I think it might have to be a liquid substance because I've spent so much time on this video. Like, seriously. It's only been 3 minutes now. So let's keep shaking. I think we have to shake it up and down. Just close this, hold this. This is more efficient, I guess. Just raise it up for you guys. And yeah, I'm getting tired already. Fish. Oh, it's dripping out. Dripping out. Getting off my blue stuff. It's dripping everywhere. And I got some alcohol here. That's it. And some paper towels, just in case, you know, spill up. So, yeah, it's got liquidy so far. So, sooner or later, we're gonna check it out. Actually, let's check it out now. See if it's okay. Okay, let's check it out. Opened, and wow. Oh, it did get solidy. Oh my gosh. It got like a little bit, you know, like a, it feels like a fluffy thing now. I mean, it doesn't have to be perfect. I mean, at least it feels fluffy. So now, all you need is for the final step on this. This final step, you're just going to need, what you always need, the ice cream. And that is your refreshment. So yeah, it's, see how it tastes like, and I know how ice cream tastes like. We don't need to judge that. I mean, come on, I'm fat. You can tell. So, yeah. Oh wow, it kind of got icy too. Woohoo! I'll let you guys see this. Wow. It's actually pretty amazing. I think some salt got in it. Who knows? But isn't that a good thing? Hmm. Ice cream's mostly made out of salt, really. Okay. So squeeze that in there. We got some salt on our hands. It's bad. Okay. So now we just need to add our caramel. Like always. Drop it in here. Yep, yep. It's actually blocking you guys' view. I'm sorry. At least you can see what it looks like. There is some type of chunky ice chunks in there, but it's okay. I mean, you know, it's still ice cream, so let's try it. Got my spoon? Let's do it. Mmm. That's beautiful. I mean, I didn't want to make this video very long. So if we kept shaking it, it would have been more solid, more better too. Real good. Just loving it right now. There's salt everywhere. Not in the ice cream, but around my surroundings. And we're gonna have to throw this away. So, hold on. I'm gonna let some of my parents try this, so I'll see you guys later on the next video. Goodbye.